Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... Were I to arrange a face-to-face? How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
This one. This is definitely the one. Wait a minute. Yes, yes. Why didn't I think of that earlier? Wait, wait. You mustn't overthink it.
Don't move! I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
D- do start pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is!
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up, son?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret this.
Yes, it's my turn!
Don't give up!
All right. After you.
About damn time! What an ice cold hammer!
Come on!
Pushing it!
I can still fight! There!
Yes, it's my turn!
I'll take over. Mind taking over?
All the time. Have fun!
Hojo's getting away!